It has 114 billion transistors. That's just impossible. There's an M1 and M1 Ultra. In fact, with 2 GB, the memory bandwidth is increased to almost 800 gigabits per second. 10 times the latest PC with function. Also means that M1 Ultra supports up to 128 gigabytes of unified memory. What does this mean? 24 CPU with 16 high performance cores and 4 high efficiency cores. CPU intensive task. 64 core. I didn't know that. 8 times M1.
Two
trillion operations per